Hey there, how was doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. Some of you guys who have installed the latest Android 10 dev build have faced the inability of Android 10 gestures. So in this quick video, we are going to see how to enable it. So let's get started. First, enable the developer option by tabbing the build number 7 times or 8 times, and then go to system option and then enable ADB debugging. Once you have enabled, just connect the device to the PC. In PC, open the ADB and fastboot tool. Don't worry, I have provided these links in the description of this video. I found this solution from 9to5 Google blog. There we have set of ADB commands which lets you to enable or disable the different type of gestures. After connecting the device to your PC through ADB, check ADB devices to confirm whether device is connected or not. Now the main content. To enable Android 10 gesture, just copy the enable fully gesture command and paste it in the console by right click and hit enter. Allow the bridge and you can see the navbar has been changed from 3 button to fully gesture. Like this way, you can disable the fully gesture to enable the 3 button navbar. It works like that. Going forward, we'll tackle all the issues one by one, as I trust this build would be the future of Asus Zenfone Lite L1, Live L1, L2. Hope you find it useful and please follow our channel Insta page to get latest updates about the channel and build details. Thank you for watching. Kotmoto.